I saw someone post this on Twitter. You do a sort of quiz and you're basically told how many people are potentially compatible with you and you could get zero. Want kids?
I guess yes. Ages, what's the youngest I would date? I don't know. Height requirement. Ideally just my height or above. Minimum income. I don't really give a shit.
Exclude married. Yeah, I don't want to date someone who's married. Wow. I actually thought I'd be better odds. Out of 164 million, only 500,000 meet my standards? What did I even ask for?